George, you're late. You have an island tour.
Hi, everybody. Sorry for the slight delay. I was watching the dolphins passing by my villa, but I'm now more than happy to show you around that beautiful Vela private island. Let's start our island tour. And as usual, you walk here or you take the bike. Okay, after a short cycle trip, behind me you can see the arrival jetty. Yeah, when the guests arrive by seaplane, we are waiting for you with a nice fresh glass of champagne, and then we drive you directly to the villas. The butlers bring you to the villa, and immediately you will see on the left side the library. We will have some beautiful boutiques, and at the end here we have the Vela jewelry store with our own Vela collection. And everywhere on the main points on the island, you can see here a small orientation map. You know exactly where you are. Where is the restaurants? Where is the villas? Yeah, the spa, the ocean pool house. So you can always orientate. Let's go. I bring you to our historical museum. The only place, the only house that was on the island. It shows a little bit of history, how we were building the island. Our very old boat, here you can see, complete restored historical house. And inside, some pictures from the building period. Very nice, and this is how the people were living in the past on the islands. Vela private island was a farm. Yeah, so everything what you see and everything what you will see later on was brought by us. So we, for example, we brought over 2,100 palm trees. So from here, I would like to show you the kids club. You can see we already started the eastern decoration. And this is a combined building. On the left side, we have the kids club. And on the right side, our Vela gym. Let me show you around here. Yeah? So this is the kids club. Very nice, with a very big outside water park. As you can see here, also a lot of shadow. A lot of shadow for the children. Yeah. You can see here a lot of toys. Okay, that was the kids club, and from here we go to the other side. Where is our Vela gym? As you can see here, all materials and All the tools we have, they are from Technogym. Yeah, this I do every second day, but I will not tell you my weight at the moment. Yeah. Much too much. Some good place to exercise. Yeah. Yeah, you can do some boxing. And here, the running session, the session with the bikes, the power plate. So as you can see, really a very, very big gym. Okay, this is Ateri, our all-day dining restaurant I will show you. It's one of my favorites on the island. In the island we have three restaurants, but this one has sand flooring, so it's really amazing. You can walk barefoot the whole way to Ateri. We are passing our beautiful Italian pizza oven. Our pizza oven, as you can see here, my favorite is the pizza with the truffles, really, really fantastic. And like this, we are coming in our as you can see here, beautiful sand flooring. We always have a very nice setup inside, but of course also outside. You can see that the most of the guests, they prefer to be outside. Yeah, and what I said, the setup here outside is very romantic, and especially in the evening, it's really amazing to be here with your friends and family. And of course, the big 25 meter pool. From here we go to Avi Bar. Really very nice with the barman with the cocktails. I will show you one of my favorite drinks here on the island. During the day we have a DJ playing. In the evening we have live music from our in-house band. Hi, good afternoon. I'm fine, how are you?
Excellent.
Nadim, good to see you.
Nice to see you.
Yeah, so welcome everybody in Avi Bar. Yeah, we started the tour just 1 minute ago. Ah, oh, amazing guys, thank you so much.
Nice cocktail.
Yeah, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Oh, and I lost you. Okay, cheers everybody, yeah. Let's celebrate this island tour, the first virtual island tour what we're doing at Vela Private Island. Cheers. Okay, I will show you upstairs of Avi Bar. Look at this. So here we have special PlayStations for the children. So we do a lot of gaming, a lot of fun. They can play billiard here. And now I show you one of the most beautiful places to see the sunset at Vela Private Island. And of course I would like to introduce the brain of marketing, PR and events, Lisa, my lovely colleague. She is playing now the driver and we go to continue our island tour.
Nice to meet you guys.
Yes, thank you. In the front or in the back?
Of course, you can sit in the front.
Okay.
You're my wingman.
Where are we going now? What is the next step?
We're going to the beach pool villa, Villa 56.
Okay.
Okay, I would like to show you our beach pool villa, the entry level in Vela Private Island. The first what you can see directly when you arrive at your villa is the enormous privacy what you have. You can see the landscaping, the trees all around your villa. Okay, let's show you from inside. Put the lights on. Now you can see combined living room with bedroom. Yeah, really very spacious. It's almost 300 square meters only for yourself. Yeah, outside you have your private pool, like all the other villas, houses and residences, even the overwater villas, they have their own private pools. Beautiful view to the ocean. My favorite place when I'm on the beach villas is the gazebo, of course. Yeah, you really have a lot of shadow here. And what you will realize anyway is that the most of the time when you are on the beach villas, you're spending outside. Yeah, I will show you inside. Inside, beautiful bathrooms. Yeah, almost 40 square meters. As you can see here, the bathroom is really very big. Yeah, you have a his sink, a her sink, very big outside shower and bathroom. Yeah, really amazing. Yeah? And even this one, I will try to do it without getting wet, but yeah, really fantastic. Beautiful. Okay, let's go to the next villa. Okay, now we arrived at the Sunset Waterpool Villas. Yeah, the overwater villas are exactly located that on the one side you have the sunset, on the other side you have the sunrise. Show you inside. Yeah, this is really, for me, the top of the Maldives, at the overwater pool villas. Of course, you have to like it. Yeah, on the left side here, you have the living room. Yeah, you have your own bar, your own small kitchen, so you can make your coffee in the morning. Yeah, and from here, I first will show you the inside, the bedroom, again with some closets and a huge bathroom. Again, a his sink and her sink. And I think what is very important, what is beautiful at the overwater villas, of course the most beautiful is the view. Every morning, myself, when I wake up, I first go down these stairs. Yeah, the stairs are cleaned every day by our diving team. Yeah, so they are absolutely not slippery. I do half an hour of snorkeling and then I go for breakfast. So this is really a very nice experience, how to experience the overwater villas in Maldives. Yeah. Okay, so welcome at our Vela private residences. Yeah, in total we have four of them, when I don't count the romantic residence. Let's show you inside. There are many properties in the Maldives. They call it an owner's villa. It's a three or a four bedroom. In Vela private island, we have four bedroom villas. Let's have a look here. This is really amazing. The design is by Patricia Urguela. As you can see, the high ceilings, the big balconies, high windows, amazing, beautiful long curtains. Upstairs is the master bedroom. But in total, this residence and all the other residences, they have four bedrooms in total. Eh? As you can see, really beautiful. Yeah, okay, now I will show you the master bedroom. Yeah, follow me. Beautiful design, amazing view. Of course, the best located on the island, so you really have a beautiful sunset. Yeah, huge bathroom. And it doesn't matter how many suitcases you will bring you, but here is place enough for all your suitcases. Okay, and from here, I would like to show you now Tawaru, the highest building on a resort in Maldives. Yeah, Tawaru in local Maldivian language means tower. Inside the wine cellar, on top of that, our teppanyaki restaurant. Let's go. Okay, I will show you Tawaru, yeah, the highest building on the resort in the Maldives, what I already told you with our amazing wine cellar. Okay, so welcome in Tawaru, in the wine cellar. This is always a very excited moment for me to be here, because this is really the place to be when you want a nice wine tasting with friends or even a private dinner. Look at this, the ceiling, the wines. Yeah, as I told you before, we have over $2 million wine collection. And this is amazing. So what you can do, for example, you step into the elevator, you go up and you pick up your own wine. Yeah. What else you want more than this? This is fantastic, guys. Okay, guys. See you. I hope you're not afraid, but please follow me. Okay, let's go up. Look at this amazing view here. Especially in the evening, for example, the view from here to the overwater villas. Have a look with me. Really fantastic. Such a beautiful view. Okay, let's go down to one of the best restaurants we have on the island. As you can see, we have three stations here. like teppanyaki restaurant. So everything the chef makes exactly in front of you, and it is an amazing experience to be here. Let's go for the elevator. Hi everybody, welcome at the Vela Golf Course. I will show you inside. This golf course is designed by Olazabal, very famous Spanish golf pro. We are very proud to be a Tron golf course here. And let me show you all about this amazing studio. So to start with, we have a $150,000 swing studio. So here we can analyze the swing, and our golf pro will give you the exact good advice how to hit the ball the best way. And outside, and this is really beautiful, is our 9 holes. It's a 9 holes, but it's a fun course. Yeah, so you can play from different angles. Yeah, we have beautiful greens, we have bunkers, we have even water. And, oh, I have to go back. I will show you something, because of course I'm a golf player myself. You see it flying? One more, yeah? And the most expensive grass in the world. Look at me, you can play barefoot. Yeah, enjoy. I will take you to the tennis court. Lucas, our golf pro. So, welcome on the tennis court. As you can see here, we have huge 5 meter big ventilators on top. So this is really playing tennis under the roof. It's like playing in air conditioning. This is Lucas, my colleague, and he is more than happy to play the game with you. Or not, Lucas?
Yes, that's true. We have Unicord here, and it's paradise to playing here. It's the only court on Maldives where you can play during the day. We have the fans, roof, a lot of types of rackets. Our brand is Wilson, and everybody's really welcome to play here.
Okay, welcome in Arago, everybody. Yeah, our fine dining top restaurant in Maldives, in Vela Private Island. As you can see, 555 flying fishes. And I would like to introduce you, Kaushan da Silva. Kaushan, nice to meet you again.
Welcome to Arago.
Yes, thank you very much. So as you can see here, the champagne bar. And every evening live music with Maxime, our piano player. Hi, Maxime.
Hello, hello.
Hi. What are you going to play for us?
Special futures, I play Strangers
in the night. Ah, come on, this is fantastic. Thank you so much. Yeah. For me, the most romantic and beautiful restaurant in Maldives, yeah. Yeah, so after a long day on the beach and all the activities what we offer in Vela, what I will show you later, I think this is the perfect time to come to our Vela Spa. Yeah, immediately on arriving, thank you so much. You have a nice refreshment, what I really need after such a long day. But before that, I would like to introduce you to Laurie. Hi, Laurie.
Hi, this is
our director of spa, and she will show you all around what we have here. Yeah. Okay, Laurie.
Okay. Would you like to have your drink? Or?
Oh, yeah, that would be very nice.
Cool down first before we have our
spa. Thank you so much. Yeah.
So this is our fresh lemongrass and ginger drink that we make. Okay, organic. So we have six treatment villas here, all of them looking over the water, and lovely unique experiences. We have face holes inside each treatment room where the guests can actually be looking down at the beautiful clear water and watching the fish and some of the baby sharks swimming around in our reef. The sauna, and then our unique experience will be the snow room. So I will show you into the snow room. Now this is the only place in the Maldives that you will find snow. So we're very lucky that we have this here. So I'll just open the door so you can have a look inside. Okay, so this is great for cooling down, and also it's very good to be using in a detox program. If you're having a sauna, which will open the pores and detox you, and then you can come in here, and obviously helps to close the pores down in the skin and also helps for healing properties, detoxing, and for any injuries as well. Okay, as I said, we have a lovely six villas. We have four couples treatment rooms and two singles. We have a wide range of treatments on our menu. So we have massages, body scrubs, facials, and we also have lots of special programs that we can create for people. Okay, and this is our treatment room.
Okay, as we are going super fast with this island tour now, we arrived at our water sports and recreation. Yeah, Rocca.
Hello.
Nice to see you, man. Very good to have you here. Yeah, this is the manager from Recreations, and he will tell you more about all the activities what we are having at Vela. Yeah, it's not only the land sports what we have, but we really have the biggest
collection of all the latest water sports equipment we have. So I will introduce what we have here. From here you can see equipment is called a Seabob, and it's like we call James Bond toy. You can be like James Bond in the water. So you can go to the snorkeling style with the machine, and we have a good collection of toe sports, different kind of tips, different certain positions you can be on there, and it's really good fun.
Okay.
So you can see from here, this is our fly ride.
Yeah.
And now this is also new,
beautiful.
Very new activity, and is possible for different ages also.
Yeah. The last villa I would like to show you today is Romantic Pool Residence behind me. Yeah, so when you really are looking for a lot of privacy, this is far away the best in Maldives. Okay, let's go there and let's look inside. Okay, I'm super proud to show you our Romantic Pool Residence. Yeah, so when you have honeymooners, celebrities, people who really want privacy, I will show you why this is the best in Maldives. Please, come with me, yeah? So welcome in the residence. As you can see, very nice interior, beautiful furniture. You have an outdoor kitchen, what I really love, yeah? So you can have nice parties here, a lot of privacy. Beautiful bedroom. Yeah, and a beautiful bathroom. Many people who are choosing for these residences, yeah, when you don't want, you even don't have to go to the island. You have your own indoor kitchen. The chef can come from the island to make your food. So you can stay at least for 1 week here. And look at this big terrace. And what makes it even more unique is that you are over water. You have an over water villa, but still you have your over water private beach and your over water palm trees. For me, this is really amazing. Yeah? Your pool, several terraces. What else do you wish? I would say only a glass of champagne, and my cigar is missing at the moment. Yeah, but I could survive here at least for 1 week together with my wife. Yeah. Okay, let's go back to the island. Thank you so much so far. Before we go out, I just show you quick. You even, of course, you cannot miss your own gym. And next to the beach, your own private jacuzzi. Okay, I really hope you all enjoyed this very short island tour. Yeah, thank you for coming all over the world and joining us. And I really hope that... There is always a way home, you can see. I would like to thank everybody for joining us on this island tour. And I hope to see you all soon in Vela Private Island.